For EsNews reporting.com, I'm Elise Tecpac reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Tecpac.